Welcome to Engineers Academy. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to receive the notification for the upcoming videos. Now I will solve problem 209. So it is from 6th edition. So in this problem it is said that derive the expression for the projection FDC of the force onto the line directed from B to C, right? So this is a force F from A to B. And what we will do is that we will find the expression for the projection of this force on this DC diagonal, right? And we will find that expression for the magnitude of the projection of this F on this DC, right? So now let's suppose if this is the origin, if this point A is the origin, right? So then this will be the positive Z direction, this will be the positive X, and this will be the positive Y direction, right? So now first we will find the coordinates of point A. So the coordinates of point A will be equal to, so since its origin, so the coordinates of A are 0, 0 and 0, right? And now then we will find the coordinates of B, right? So the coordinates of B, so to reach this point B, we will travel plus B in the plus y direction, right? So I will write B, right? And if this is the positive x, and so then we will travel A in the negative x, so I will write minus A. And similarly we will travel plus C in the z direction, so I will write plus C, right? So these are the coordinates of point B. So first we will find the vector of this force, right? So since we need to determine the magnitude of the projection of this F, so for that we will find the F vector. So F vector will be equal to the F magnitude, so F magnitude is F, and multiply by the unit vector. So unit vector is NAB, right? So it will be equal to F, and it will be AB vector divided by AB magnitude. So now since point A is 0, so we can write this AB vector in terms of these coordinates. So I will write minus AI plus BJ plus CK, right? And the magnitude of this will be A square plus B square plus C square under the root 2, right? So this will be the force vector, right, in terms of I, J and K. Now to find the projection of F on DC, so I will write that F on DC, and the magnitude of this F on DC will be equal to the F vector multiplied by the direction vector from D to C, right? So we can write it like this, so F vector and N DC, so it will be DC vector divided by DC magnitude, right? So now first we will find the coordinates of point D and C. So the coordinates of point D, if this is the origin, this point A is the origin, so what will be the coordinates of D? So first we will travel in the negative x direction, and that will be minus A, right? So I will write minus A, and then we will travel positive z direction, right? And that is equal to C, right? So that will be C, and the y coordinate of this point will be 0, right? So we do not need to travel in the y direction, so this will be 0. So minus A, 0 and C, so these are the coordinates of point D, right? So if I write the coordinates of point C, so it will be equal to, so now to reach this point C, we will travel along the B direction, along the positive y direction, and that will be B. So I will write plus B, and then in the positive z direction this much, so this is C, so I will write plus C, right? And we do not need to travel in the x direction, so it will be 0, right? Now we will find DC vector. So DC vector will be equal to, so we will subtract the coordinates of D from C, so I will write 0 minus minus A into I plus B minus 0 into J plus C minus C into K, right? So this will be the DC vector, so I can write it like this. So DC vector will be equal to AI plus bj, and this will be 0, right? So now if we put everything in this equation, right, so this will be, so f is this, right, so this is f, so I will write this as f, so f is minus ai plus bj plus ck divided by this magnitude, so it is s a square plus b square plus c square under the root 2. And now we will multiply this by dc, so this is dc, ai plus bj, and divided by the magnitude, so what will be the magnitude, so it will be a square plus b square under the root 2, right? So now if I multiply these two vectors, so what we will get, so we will get f dc magnitude, so it will be 1 divided by a square plus b square under the root, and a square plus b square plus c square under the root 2, right? So we will have this, and now we will multiply these two vectors, right? So what we will get, so it will be minus a into a, so it will be minus a square, and I into I will be 1, right? And similarly b into b, so b multiplied by b will be b square, and j dot j will be 1, right? And similarly here there is no k component, so when we multiply c k with this and this, so it will become 0, so we will be left with this. So now we can write it like this, so the magnitude of the projection of f on dc will be equal to b square, and here we have left the f as well, right? So this is multiplied by f, right? So we are left with this magnitude, we have left this magnitude in this equation, right? So this is f, so here is also f, I can write f here as well, right? So here is f, so again here is also f, so we can write it like this, so b square minus a square into f divided by a square plus b square under the root 2 multiply by a square plus b square plus c square under the root 2, right? So this is the expression for the magnitude of the projection of f along dc. So this is the solution of this problem.